By the way, Stefan, it was crazy how you did everything I did, but like 10 seconds earlier, with the exception of middle. Wolf or Stoat? Oh my god. I'll house myself a little bit, which will be fine. Just a little bit. Oh, come on. Like so many people leaving. So many people leaving. Map was so good last game. Yeah, it was. Like, so many sheep. Such a fast-paced game. Yeah, I mean, that's dumb. Sadness and sorrow, yeah. Exactly. The reason for mining iron so fast is because I want to build my food there. Next is sharp axes. After sharp axes, it's gonna be landlords. Alright. Gathering 200 wood now. Or maybe even 250. and that's it. First time seeing Iron Mind before Stone? Yeah, sometimes you want to do that if you have that on your food. Don't know if I have the wood to tavern up. Also, I only did that because I have sheep. Now I'll upgrade it. After upgrading it, I'll turn it into a duchy. So, on main, it'll be a monastery. Here will be my gold. I'll stop once I have 5. No reason to build a house. Grinding wheel next. Actually, I can afford one. I should be able to take this. Very important. I think I'll actually go into grinding wheel first. To be completely honest with you. Have one here though. Would be kinda greedy. I think I can afford it. don't have enough faith, and I need faith. Would slow me down on the Dead Seamer build. Too much. Because I want to build my monastery then on my main. Next, this monastery on main. Thus upgrading this. This is what gets me my 8 livability and my food. This, like, smithy is so much value. They clear this too. So 5 more stone. More happiness if I take this tile. That's enough stone for now. Monastery on main. So, Etzima into grinding wheel, that means I will need this. This. Are they iron dwarfs? Yeah, they're iron dwarfs. Okay, that's amazing because I'll need a lot lots of iron if I go relic here. So going for relic next. Yeah, I guess Abbey is value, but I want to rush relic here. Actually. Because the timing would be pretty nice. Quite fast. Also, let's finish up the stone here. Wait, they're already attacking? I was not aware that he was scouted. Hip him. He has rapine too. Yeah, he's full scouted actually. Well, sucks to be him, I guess. Did not play for this. I mean, there's no way we are gonna contest this. I mean, we all know who Coke is, right? We all know who that is. I'm pretty sure. Thank you. think I'll just let it fall. Interesting that it works like this. Wait, what? Are you seeing this? I got like double evented because he traded that. Oh, I did not know that. What? Yeah, let's defend that actually. So I want another... I wanted to say I want another monastery, turning it into an abbey, but I'm not sure how... will work out. Wait, so not only are we like playing against unmirrored Clear Clan, but the Clear Clan decided to rush. Music. I'm next and sick. Great. Thank you. Well, this will certainly be an interesting game. Well, good stuff. You survived. I don't think it's Alex. Could be Alex though, yeah. I don't think so. Also, I would love to trade away my iron at this point. I had no reason to build a smithy there. What? Yeah, why not? We hang in there. Lol. It's time to stop, exactly. I didn't even manage to upgrade my town hall. Okay, as soon as I have the dwarves, it'll be fine. Okay, dwarf soon. Right. Can actually stop the stop this, because I will have dwarves soon. Another abbey there, maybe? Not. Carpentry now? Actually funny. Little bit of smugness. Got a plan. Oh, right, it's a no feast challenge, yeah, because we don't have feasts, I just noticed. You're actually right. I'm gonna turtle myself to the middle. Thanks for the hydration, Stefan. Right. So do we go for Odin's sword or do we go for Loban? You say? Gonna be a blizzard. This madman just convert in the blizzard? Lucky. So Eagle got wiped, Orange got wiped. Horse is still alive. Oh no, what? How did that happen?
Vurg.
Sir,
Senor, sir,
Senor, sir. Senor, sir.
Point draw.
What happened to Kraken? It died. Pretty quickly too. Let's go! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell is this?